Welcome to Dr. Tom Talks. Today, with the help of the BioDigital Human, what is shoulder dislocation in 60 seconds or less? Shoulder dislocation is where this ball at the top of your humerus, this bone in your arm, pops out of your shoulder blade. Fun fact about the humerus, it's called the funny bone because it's at the bottom of the humerus. Typically, shoulder dislocation happens in an anterior fashion, meaning the bone moves forward. Sometimes it can happen posteriorly, and that's seen in people like linemen in football. That would be American football rather than football like the rest of the world knows it. The joint is held in place with ligaments, capsular tissue, muscles, and so on, but it's still super susceptible to injury because it's so mobile. You can move it in so many different directions, unlike, for example, the knee, which you can only really move in one direction. If you have a shoulder dislocation, there are other injuries that often go along with it. Here's a Bankart lesion, which is where you get a tear in the labrum right down there. There's also a slap tear, which is also a tear in the labrum, but up here. You can also get damage to the rotator cuff. Here you can see damage to the torn supraspinatus tendon. Treatment often involves surgery and physical therapy. That is shoulder dislocation in 60 seconds or less.